You're watching BBC World, a reminder now of our main headlines. At least seven people are reported dead after a bomb attack in Pakistan. The truck bomb exploded shortly after President Musharraf's convoy passed the spot. And explosions around the US administration headquarters in Baghdad. In Mexico City, an architect is constructing what he sees as a house.